Welcome, English first language, 6th standard. Unit 1 poem, March. Pre-reading. How many seasons do we have in a year? 4. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Which season comes after the winter? Spring. Third one. S-P-R-I-N-G, spring. What changes do we see in nature in spring? In spring, all the leaves, new leaves will come to the trees and everywhere we see green, green. Discuss the answer to these questions with your partner. According to the Indian calendar, there are 6 rutus. Rutus means months. Okay. Vasanta, Grishma, Varsha, Sharat, Hemanta and Shishira. Know about them from your elders. Go and ask your elders in your home. The cock is crowing. The stream is flowing. The small birds twitter. The lake doth glitter. Doth means does here. Lake doth glitter. The lake is glittering. The green field sleeps in the sun. The green field is sleeping in the sun means no leaves are there. It is winter. Green is not green. It is sleeping means all the green become brown now. That's the meaning of this. The oldest and the youngest are at the work with the strongest. See here. Oldest is this man. Youngest is this man. All of them are working. With the strongest is son here. The cattle are grazing. See here. All the cattle are grazing. They're eating grass. Their heads never rising. They're not rising their head means they're busy in eating and eating. They are feeding like one. They are 40 feeding like one. That means one is eating like a 40 cows. That means they are eating. They're busy in eating. Like an army defeated. The snow hath retreated. Snow hath means here have. Snow is retreated. Snow came back. Like army defeated. That means no green everywhere. No green. Only snow is there everywhere like a when the army is defeated, how their faces will be down now? Like that weather is down now. And now doth fare ill. Doth means does here. Fare ill. Everybody is fall ill during the winter season. On the top of the bare hill. On the top of the bare hill means no green or no grass is there on the hill. It is bare, bare during the winter. And the proof by is oofing anon, anon. Anon means anonymously or some sound he is oofing. Oof. He is like this. He is making sound and is working. He is ploofing. There's a joy in the mountains. There's a life in the mountains. Small clouds are sailing. The blue sky prevailing. The rain is over and gone. The rainy season is over. Joy. There's a joy in the mountains during the rainy season and the life in the mountains. Small clouds are sailing, blue sky prevailing, and the rain is over and gone. Who has written this poem is William Wordsworth. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.